removal of black magic. Now, again, this is a serious topic. In my previous video also, you must have seen and heard that I was talking about don't misuse animals and don't use animals for detecting black magic. So another series to this is that don't kill animals, or when we say that Bali system, when we say there's a term called Bali system, people in India, they would understand this. Otherwise, it simply means killing of animals, using animals for removal of black magic or doing black magic. Okay, both the things, negative removal and doing negative things as well. So this is something which should not be there strictly. Now I'm coming to situations when I go through so many websites available on internet, when they promise that within 24 hours or I don't know 10 days or 48 hours, you know, we will do a quick remedy and all your problems, whether it's regarding your relationship, whether it's regarding your career or removal of black magic, will be solved. Now these are all nonsense things, these are all money making things, these are all fraud things. Nothing can happen in 24 hours when it comes to the real genuine healing. Imagine, I always make people aware of one thing: when it took so many days and so many months and so many years to spoil something in your life, how the hell is it possible that in 24 hours or 48 hours or few number of days, things will turn tremendously in your favor? Do you think that's natural? I mean, I have all my educated class which comes to me for cures. Imagine, just think about it logically. Anything that's destroyed, it's easier to destroy things, we always know this. And it's much, much tougher to, you know, to get those things back to normal or to recreate things. This is a law of nature, law of universe. Why are we not understanding this simple law when it comes to us? Yes, we do understand this law when we see it from a distance happening on somebody else. But the moment any problem or any issue comes in our life, we want instant things. And our instant expectations is the cause and is the need of all these fraud people who are sitting there with it, and they misuse animals and they misuse their own processes. Basically, they're misusing and exploiting your own miseries. The weaknesses, the amount of desire they see in you of getting things instantly done, they are cashing on that. And you are unnecessarily getting trapped into this. Now, two kinds of ways I always say, one is Tamasic Tantra and one is Sattvic Tantra. Okay, two segregations major. Tamasic Tantra will consist of all the things which are shortcuts, which are not permanent as per the cures I'm talking about. And also, they will lead to a lot of killing of other creatures, of animals, birds, sometimes human also. Yes, it's even in today's time, you know, secretly these nonsense things are done. And on the name of God, that God wants us to do this because then God will be pleased. Do you think that ever, you know, a power which has created us will give some sort of a discount to us or give us a leverage to kill another species that has been created by that power? And by killing that thing, you can anytime benefit anything out of it? Think. So tantrics who come to you and say that, and you go to people who actually say, who have websites which claim that, you know, yes, we will do this Bali in this particular temple and pay us this much amount of money, no matter how powerful that temple is, no matter how much the name of the temple is. Now, I don't want to name that temple or several temples because I don't want to create a controversy here in my video. Because the problem is, when you say the truth, there's so many religious things which start happening more than spiritual things around you. Then it goes to politics, then it goes to so many things. You people know, you people have been traveling, people who go to temples, they know where the Bali system happens in several temples, today's times also. You think God is asking for that Bali? God is asking, come kill the animal and I'll be pleased. This will never happen. This is all the politics of human beings. This is all the politics of those pundits and the people who are eating non-veg and the name of God. They want to eat non-veg. They want to have prasad of non-veg. They want to, it's on the name of the god or the goddess, they are saying that yes, this is what's going to please God. Where is that goat going after that? Of course, it's getting distributed in the whole of the mandir, or it's getting distributed to several pandits. Then, and you say Goddess Kali wants to drink blood. You say that Goddess Kali wants to have flesh, she wants to eat this. This is all nonsense. I will make a separate video on what are the, you know, myths about Goddess Kali that people have claimed and why there's so much of fright on her name. Why people are not keeping her, you know, photograph in their house temples. Why are people scared of Goddess Kali? Why is it only Tantra which is related to Goddess Kali in a negative way? Because the tantrics, the evil tantrics and these, you know, pundits who exploit things on her name have done this propaganda for several years. Okay? And let me tell you, if you kill any animal, okay, for your benefit, if you think you will be getting out of any sort of black magic or any sort of negativity, let me tell you, you're adding on the karma of killing a species for your betterment, and as it is, your betterment will not happen. I say this all the time to the victims who come to me, and they tell me that, you know, they cry in front of me on the mails because I don't be on the phone. They write to me that, you know, I have tears in my eyes while writing this email to you, Didi, but you know, this so-called tantric took so much of money from us, and he said, I will give this bali, or I will kill this animal on your name, you know, and you will be benefited. And things started working completely out of structure for us in our life. The amount things were better, I mean, whatever little was better, that has also collapsed. So then I say that, of course, things will collapse. How instead of, if you're in a bad situation, if you're in a situation where things are not working for you, start feeding animals, start taking care of animals around you, whether it's a dog, cow, donkey, bird, any creature around you which is less than you in capacity ways. Because I said in my previous video also that it's the responsible of every creature or species which is weaker, whatever species is weaker to that species, to help that species. It's the law of nature. Instead of helping you cutting throats out of these animals, you think you're going to benefit anything out of it? Your karma is getting spoiled. That tantric's karma is also getting spoiled. But he or she is not bothered because he or she needs money that time. He or she is playing on the name of spiritual things. And please do not believe, maybe it's the biggest temple around you where these cuttings of animals are happening. Please don't go and give any bali out there. You can simply visit the temple, you know, with folded hands like this and pray to the goddess or the god out there that we are out of this bali system and we are not in favor of this bali system. Please rectify this somehow. You can ask for help for those poor animals yourself, and then pray that we have come to you with a lot of hope. Please do something good for us. Please get us out of this negative thing, whatever things that you are stuck with. So my point is that I have recently also seen this, suddenly these, you know, this wave of sudden websites have come in on internet when they claim that, you know, get the tantric pujas done, get so and so, you know, things done from us as per removal. And what they say when you speak to them, what they say, that we will do a bali for you. If things are not working, we will do a goat bali for you. Or a buffalo bali for you. Okay? So please don't get anything like this done for yourself. Wait, I would say that if you have suffered for 10 days, suffer for more 20 days. But find somebody who is into sattvic healing. Not just us, we are into sattvic tantra healing. I'm not making this video for a commercial aspect that everybody who's going through tamasic things, come visit us and get the work. We don't have that much of time also with us. The idea is the genuine sattvic people, because see, there are tantrics who claim that yes, we are into sattvic healing, but it's only 50% they're into sattvic healing, and the rest 50%, it's all about tamasic processes. Okay, go ahead on Google and type tamasic processes. You will understand what all comes under tamasic processes, at least for your knowledge. If not the technical things, Tamasic processes definitely uses animals and very low graded and dirty things to get you cured. Okay, and there is always an answer to a tamasic process. These are not permanent cures. Any sattvic person who will come in front of any tamasic process, a wrong tamasic process, he or she will destroy it completely. When I say destroy it completely, means the black magic will be completely removed and gone, and that will be permanent cured. However, the symptoms of you getting cured will of course come with time. There's a lot of difference in this. People who come to us for cures, I always tell them, mentally prepare yourself for 12 months, at least things to get, you know, better for you. But yes, you are under protection and you're actually protected overall, and no further damages will happen. No matter if today is another enemy, tomorrow there'll be some other third enemy. Okay, so you need to understand. So please do not go for any animal killing or any bali system. You are completely spoiling your karma system and definitely not getting out of the problem permanently. And then the tantric is going to use you for several other things, you know. Vashikaran he will do on you, or she will do on you, and so many other things. So don't get into all of that. So this was a small video that I wanted to make only for this particular point and not compiling other points together. Okay, another week, another important topic, informative topic I'll come with. Till then, goodbye.